Welcome to Automatic, ladies and gentlemen. I am Jaisoni and today I am going to unbox this. This is the brand new Sony Xperia SP and it is just launched in India. So here, as you can see, has the box and has the back of the box. It's still sealed. I haven't opened it as I've just received it. As you can see, the box give you the fair amount of information about the phone itself. Here you can see it's got HDR, it's got full HD video too, 4.6 inch capacitive HD display, 8.0 megapixel camera, it's Qualcomm Snapdragon S4 Pro processor, that's the dual core processor, not the quad core one like in the Xperia Z or Xperia ZL, and it's the HD 720p display. It's also PlayStation certified and it's also got Exmor RS sensor and Mobile Bravia engine 2. So here's the device. There's the 4.6 inch display. There's the camera, there's the speaker, there's the flash, this is the NFC. There's the camera button. There's the iconic power on off key. There's the volume rocker. There's the 3.5mm headphone jack. Let's look at other things inside the box. There's the earphones. Simple earphones. For 25,000 rupees, Sony is giving away these normal earphones. That's not good, Sony. That's not very good. You should have given us better earphones. Here's the charger. Standard Sony charger. What else? The lead. Or what say, the USB cable. And here's your manual. I have ordered it from the infibeam.com e-commercial site, guys, and they were showing a free 16GB micro SD card free with this phone and also a Sony cover with this phone, which was worth rupees 1990, but they have sent me nothing. They have there was nothing in the box. As I've opened it in front of you, there was nothing in the box, nor the cover, neither the card. So that is not good, guys. That is really not good. It's a premium mid-range phone with a aluminium frame. As you can see, this black frame, this is all aluminium frame. By swiping through right, you can open the music player, and by swiping to left, you can open the camera. And it runs on Android 4.1 Jelly Bean. If I can find the settings, there are the settings. You can see, let me show you about phone. Here it is, 4.1.2, model number C530302. And it's also got this translucent illuminated light bar at the bottom of the phone. It will also useful as for the notifications and other things, and I'm guessing when you play the video it will also, yes, as you can see, it's glowing. It's just like the Sony Xperia U. There's the music player, there's the Walkman app. There is the speaker. Volume is normal, not quite loud or anything, just normal. There's the My Music. I will give you there's the messaging app. You can message anyone from here. Write message. Hello, my brand new Sony Xperia SP. See, it's really fast, and it's got three on-screen capacitive touch buttons. And here's the multitasking button. You can swipe through right to end the app. And here's your back to the home screen. And your back button. It's got the Adreno 320 GPU, guys. Same GPU as the Xperia Z and other Android flagship phones. Here's the browser. Let's open a site. Let's open engage.com. So as you can see, it's pretty fast. Rendering everything pretty fast. Let's open Times of India. It's open in the full desktop site. Pinch to zoom is good, really good. It's got 1 GB RAM, that's why it's so smooth. And Jelly Bean has also got the project butter. Let's open yahoo.com. There's the yahoo.com. It's also the full desktop site. It's got HTML, no add of flash, because this is Jelly Bean, and any Android version above Android 4.0 does not support flash, which is good. So anyways, that's it for my light review, guys. Please wait for my benchmark and other videos on this phone. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Welcome to Automatic, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Jay Sony, and today I'm going to unbox this. This is the brand new Sony Xperia SP, and it is just launched in India. So here, as you can see, has the box, and has the back of the box. It's still sealed. I haven't opened it, as I've just received it. As you can see, the box give you the fair amount of information about the phone itself. Here you can see it's got HDR, it's got full HD video too, 4.6 inch capacitive HD display, 8.0 meg, given us battery earphones. Here's the charger. Standard Sony charger. What else? The lead, or what say, the USB cable. And here's your manual. I have ordered it from the infibeam.com e-commercial site, guys, and they were showing a free 16 GB micro SD card free with this phone, and also Sony cover with this phone, which was worth ₹1,990, but they have sent me nothing. They have there was nothing in the box. As I've opened it in front of you, there was nothing in the box. Not the megapixel camera, as Qualcomm's Snapdragon S4 Pro processor, that's the dual core processor, not the quad core one like in the Xperia Z or Xperia ZL. And it's the HD 720p display. It's also PlayStation certified, and it's also got Exmor RS sensor and Mobile Bravia engine too. So here's the device. There's the 4.6 inch display. There's the camera, there's the speaker, there's the flash, this is the NFC. There's the camera button. There's the iconic power on off key. There's the volume rocker. There's the 3.5 mm headphone jack. Let's look at other things inside the box. There's the earphones, simple earphones for 25,000 rupees. Sony is giving away these normal earphones. That's not good, Sony. That's not very good. You should have nor the cover, neither the card. So that is not good, guys. That is really not good. It's a premium mid-range phone with a aluminium frame. As you can see, this black frame, this is all aluminium frame. By swiping through right, you can open the music player, and by swiping through left, you can open the camera. And it runs on Android 4.1 Jelly Bean. If I can find the settings, there are the settings. You can see, let me show you about phone. Here it is, 4.1.2, model number C53302, and it's also got this translucent illuminated light bar at the bottom of the phone. It will also useful as for the notifications and other things, and I'm guessing when you play the video, it will also, yes, as you can see, it's glowing. It's just like the Sony Xperia U. There's the music player, there's the Walkman app, there's the speaker. Volume is normal, not quite loud or anything, just normal. There's the My Music. I will give you there's the messaging app. You can message anyone from here, write message. Hello, my brand new Sony Xperia SP. See, it's really fast.